across the bay in Emeryville, where the smoke was so thick you could no longer see the Golden Gate Bridge. James Dumkowski says it's a night and day difference.